So what's your take on the entire WWE Universe now focused on Ryback at the expense of WWE Champion CM?
Well, Ryback's like everybody else around here, looking to make a name for himself. And how do you do that? You go after the champ. Yeah, we still don't know what Ryback's intentions are.
Ooh, good move there by Primo. Shot down the big man.
Well, Primo's a veteran, and he gets Ryback off his feet here, which he needed to do.
Step one, get Ryback down, get him off the vertical base. And now Primo can attack here. It's a question of how do you stop the strength and power of Ryback.
It's hard to stop strength and power. I don't know how you can do it. You can try to contain it. You can't stop it.
Ryback has yet to be contained here in WWE.
So interesting watching him at Tensai and Raw Monday night because, you know, Ryback in there with a big man that bigger than him, and he was able to evolve, to change his offense around, to be able to control Tensai.
Epico and Rosa Mendez are saying that this is it. This match is over.
It's not over. Referee's got to count. Ryback's not going to let it happen. Thanks for coming, Epico.
So feeding time not quite over for Ryback.
Oh, look at Ryback. Look at this. Pressing Primo back into the ring.
Oh, man. Neat hook from Ryback.
This one's over. Primo's out right now. Just a matter of time
before Ryback starts stomping, marching around the ring. Shell-shocked is Primo.